So I am here at church this morning. Look at Monty. I'm here at church this morning. It is super packed out here today. We're on like the sixth floor of parking. So hope you guys like it. I'm gonna give you guys a tour. What's up, man?
Where you go? Hey, T. C. Nation. T.
C. Nation. So that was just a sneak peek of my church. So packed. Let me tell you guys that we're actually in overflow. Try to get in there, go to overflow, then overflow is way too packed. So the plan is, man, I'm tired from walking up those stairs, but I think I parked down here. But the plan is, what I'm gonna do, we're just actually gonna go home because it's packed. That area I just showed you guys, that's our front lobby, and that's packed down with people in there. So I'm gonna go home, get some stuff I'm gonna take care of, and take it from there. So I'll see you guys at the house. Before I go though, check out the fit. Under Armour hat, got the jean jacket on. Identity is my sister's brand right here. Got the khaki pants. Then I got the Nikes right here. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. 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 Stopping at the all-time favorite Dollar Tree. Let's get it. Gonna grab some candy. What should I get? Got the Dub Bubble gum. I'm trying to find suckers. Ring. What else should I get, guys? Help me out.
I feel like we sold a lot of
good thing about Dollar Tree. Everything is a dollar here. Cheap. Good.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing good.
Are you doing a photo shoot?
I do a YouTube channel.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I just started it.
Oh.
But I can do a photo shoot.
The Dollar Tree?
Huh? Right.
The people of Walmart.
Right. So it's coming down raining, which is a good thing. I'm trying to really actually go fishing today. I went this morning, didn't catch shit, so I'm gonna go try it again. Just sprinkling, but hey, I actually like fishing. Fishing is one of my big things I like to do when I'm stressed out or just in general, just something fun I like to do. So let's see if we can catch. Got two kind of candies. Ring pops, blow pops. Ring pops, blow pops. They're both pops. That's the cool thing about them. I don't know which one I should try first. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Ring pop it is. Blow pop it is. Too many pops in this thing. Let's see what flavor I get. I'm looking, but hey. No. These green apple, I don't like green apple. Not a big fan. Green apple candy. I like green apples, like the actual apple itself, but anything like green apple or orange and candy, I don't like too well. Strawberry, now that's what I'm talking about.
She used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side. The city where the sun all set. Honest, it might have been a nightmare.
What's up, you guys? I'm just got done fishing. Actually, caught me one fish. I think it's a bass. It's in there. I can show you guys here in a second. So I just got one little bitty fish here. I'm not sure what it is. I got my gloves on, so it won't touch me or nothing like that. Not so it won't touch me, so it won't bite and hurt. See if I can get his. I think it's a white bass. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not educated yet on this fish, but I'm about to go ahead and chop his head off. And then I'm actually not gonna fillet this one. I'm just gonna gut it up like a, it's too kind of too small to just fillet on its own. So I'm just gonna gut this one up just like a regular, just like a small fish you wanna do. Work in progress right here of the fish. Gutted it out. Just one fish though, but hey, it's food. I'm gonna put it on the fryer, fry that thing up. It's gonna be pretty good. Got all those guts out of there, as you guys can see. Ready for frying. What's up, y'all? I just got home, went to a meeting, went to a NA meeting. It's over at Jimmy's place. About to actually call it a night. Well, I still got to work on editing the video from yesterday, so I get that posted hopefully today. So I'm gonna get that video edited. I'm gonna go to bed. Peace. Have a good night.